State health leaders have extended the Shot for 100 vaccine incentive program once again. This is in an effort to continue to encourage those COVID-19 vaccinations. You now have until December 31st to get your first COVID-19 shot and get $100. As of today, we're told more than 34,000 people have gotten money from the program. For all the details on how it works, you can log on to WDSU.com or you can scan the QR code on your screen.